and bring the ball in front. When you want to leave the enemy in your back, if you want to go through, go through by dribbling, you lose your ball very often. Because I could catch a ball very often when you dribble.
Pick the ball very easy.
Yeah. I know why. Because when you're dribbling in front, your ball is too far. Your touch is too strong. And the number of touching is too small. You should touch often and touch lightly and many times, like Messi. Messi is a small player, and he touches the ball very much. That's why the defender cannot try. The defender cannot recognize, identify when the right moment to catch the ball, because he is touching the ball very often. When the defender try, then he immediately touch again. So the ball. And you're dribbling like this, two times, just that. It's very difficult to beat the enemy by dribbling like this. It's not very rare. But if you touch like this, sometimes misunderstands. Sometimes the enemy misunderstands that James doesn't matter. Actually.
Wrong estimation of the ball.
Yes. So if you touch the ball many times, then sometimes I misunderstand that this will be the last touch of the James.
I see. Okay.
If you touch once again, for example, you are touching, and this is the last time. So I go, poof, but this is actually not the last one. You are touching once again, and then you can dribble freely. This is the moment you beat the enemy. Not dribbling in front with full speed. This is not the good tactics. So pass the ball softly. Always, the ball must be always with your front grip. That's all for you. Very short, but it's very important.